Good morning, dear students. Today we are also going to revise grammar according to word pattern. First of all, let's see the passage of gap filling. From the coffee houses to the 16th century to the modern day cafes, coffee has dash a significant impact on the lifestyle of people from all walks of life. Four options are there: has, having, had, did. सो हैज़ के साथ हम क्या यूज़ करते हैं, थर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब. सो कॉफ़ी हैज़ हैड, ठीक है, हैज़ ऑप्शन इज़ रॉन्ग, हैविंग ऑप्शन ऑल्सो रॉन्ग, डिड ऑप्शन ऑल्सो रॉन्ग, कि हैज़ के साथ डिड नहीं आता. सो हैड इज़ करेक्ट. कॉफ़ी हैज़ हैड अ सिग्निफिकेंट इम्पैक्ट ऑन द लाइफ स्टाइल ऑफ पीपल फ्रॉम ऑल वॉक्स ऑफ लाइफ. कॉफ़ी डैश एन इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल इन मैनी सोसाइटीज़ अराउंड द वर्ल्ड टूडे. फॉर ऑप्शंस प्लेइंग, प्लेइंग, प्ले, प्लेज, ठीक है. तो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज कॉफ़ी प्लेज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल इन मैनी सोसाइटीज अराउंड द वर्ल्ड टूडे. इट डैश अ लॉन्ग वे टू बिकम द मोस्ट पॉपुलर बेवरेज इन द वर्ल्ड टूडे. फॉर ऑप्शंस आर देयर केम, हैज़ कम, इज कमिंग, विल कम. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज हैज़ कम. It has come a long way to become the most popular beverage in the world today. Next one, choose the correct options to fill in the blanks to complete the narration. Now, let's read the information that is given in the picture. Opal's mad at me. What for? I have absolutely no idea. She never tells me why she is mad at me. She just gives me the silent treatment. That used to bother me, but now I just look at it as a mini vacation. Tarun saw his old father talking to Anil. According to this information, Tarun saw his old father talking to Anil. He dash Anil that his wife was angry at him. Four options are there: hear him say, listening to him say, heard him telling, noticed him saying. So correct option is heard him telling, कि उसने उसे सुना, telling बताते हुए अनिल को कि his wife was angry at him. So correct option, he heard him telling Anil कि his wife was angry at him. When Anil asked him about the reason, he dash he has no idea. Four options are there: refuse that, question that, order that, या replied that. So correct option is he replied that he has no idea. He further added that she dash she was angry and just gave him silent treatment. Three, four options are there: never told him why, seldom say that, often tell him, never asked him. So correct option is she never told him why she was angry. क्लियर, कि उसने इस बात को भी ऐड किया कि उसने उसे कभी नहीं बताया कि वो क्यों एंग्री थी. जैसे कि यहाँ पर था शी नेवर टेल्स मी वाई शी इज़ मैड एट मी. क्लियर, सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज शी नेवर टोल्ड हिम वाई शी वॉज एंग्री एंड जस्ट गेव हिम साइलेंट ट्रीटमेंट. ही ऑल्सो सेड दैट अर्लियर इट बॉदर्ड हिम बट नाउ ही फाउंड इट फनी लाइक अ मिनी वेकेशन. Next one, filling the blanks by choosing the correct option for any four of the six sentences given below. First one, the examiner dash who is the first man to fly in space was. Four options are there: ask, questioned, asked, no. Correct option is asked. The examiner asked who is the first man to fly in space was. She said, I dash have a computer to prepare for the presentation. Four options are had, may, need to, must. Correct option is must. I must have a computer to prepare for the presentation. Next one, Musami said, I did my duty with dash justice. Four options, full of, complete, new, little. Correct option is I did my duty with complete justice. Next one, he said, I am telling you dash truth. For options are A and D, none of these. Correct option is D. He said, I am telling you the truth. Next one, the Indian Meteorological Department on Monday dash an alert. Four options, issue, issued, will be issuing, had issued. Correct option is issued. B option is correct, issued. The Indian Meteorological Department on Monday issued an alert. Next one, the winds dash gust up to 50 to 70 km per hour. Four options are given, shall, will, could, may. Correct option is may. D option is correct, may. The winds may gust up to 50 to 70 km per hour. Clear? Gust up means to blow strongly. I hope you understand well. Thank you.